Look at this. Ah. Family. That's where we look.
Then do it. I'm getting impatient with a lot of you.
You're not coming along?
And take her trash with you.
I'll be in touch.
Come sit here.
No.
Yes. You always do what you're told, don't you?
I don't know.
Yeah, you do. Try and be a perfect little girl. I understand why you try so hard, but you have to understand that nobody, especially not me, but nobody's perfect. You know what, though? You're something better than perfect. You're brave. Some very scary, very awful things have happened to you. You've lived through them and you've become a strong, fine person. That's honest to God.
If they find me, they put me in jail.
You didn't do anything wrong.
In court, I was afraid. I lied.
No kid ever goes to jail for being afraid. What'd I promise you?
That you'd take care of me?
Right. The promise is for real.
Oh. Joey?
What?
I'm sorry.
Me too.
Do you wish you never helped me?
Never. Hey, do you like those French braid things?
That's my favorite kind of hair.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, let me see how those things go.
That's not right, I think.
We'll get it.
had your dinner.
Why don't you eat?
I'm waiting for Hayes. It's good manners.
Oh.
That's all right. Doesn't matter.
No, wait. Thanks for the tip.
Bird's ready. We deliver.
She was watching today.
Ooh.
We might win.
Great, all we need. She's not looking right now, is she?
Never can tell. She could be behind that tree. Behind the shack over there.
Yeah, well, she can't have my chicken and beans. One way I'm not sharing.
You know, the Indians used to think they were mystical. Co-Ishto, the cat of God, even prayed to them for power before a hunt.
No kidding. Is that in that Margaret Mead course at Stanford?
Yeah, okay. But they do have an eerie way. Most mysterious wild things I know.
Like magic.
Uh-huh.
Hey, if you guys are trying to scare me, forget about it. Roger's gonna protect us, right, Rog?
Anyhow, she likes us.
Well, that's a relief.
Shh. Hey, Dinah. Did you just growl?
Not funny.
Whoops. Yeah, what the hell?
Careful, that's genuine trailer trash you're handling.
Feels good to me.
So what, you want to get laid?
You always offer yourself so easy.
Yeah, I just usually don't deliver. Good night.
You all right?
I'm fine.
You sure?
Would you get out of here? Jesus Christ, Joey, you should definitely be locked up. In your ears.
My mom said, watch out or I'll grow potatoes in my ears.
What?
It's a joke.
You miss your mom, don't you?
Now I hardly remember how she was. That's how come he wants me to pretend I'm her.
Yeah, maybe.
When he does talk to me, I just fly away. Far away in my head. He says I'm good if I make him feel so happy. But when he does that, I wish he would turn into a fish.
A fish?
And I could be a butterfly. Then fly so far I could die.
Well, someday all those bad memories are gonna fade away.
You know what?